Gentlemen, thus far you've been training hard at Exeter for a special purpose. This special purpose, obviously, has something to do with the capturing of bridges. What I'm about to explain is top secret material. If any of you blokes mention the word bridge outside of this room and I hear of it, and I will, it'll be RTU'd on the spot. The invasion of Europe will take place across 5 main beaches along the Normandy coast of France. Elements of the British Second Army will strike at Gold and Sword beaches, along with the 3rd Canadian Infantry Division at Juneau. To the west, the Yanks will take Utah and Omaha Beach. Now, the entire eastern flank of the invasion will be exposed to a German counterattack from the Calais region. Should the Germans break through, they could very well have tanks rolling through Sword Beach and all the way down to Utah, wiping out the entire beachhead. Our task, along with the rest of the 6th Airborne Division, is to secure that flank at all costs by capturing and holding key bridges along the axis of approach. D Company's objective is this bridge over the Caen Canal. Under cover of darkness, the gliders will put us down in the field next to the bridge. From there, we rush the pillbox and prevent the Germans from blowing the bridge. At least one Bren gun will provide a base of fire while we flank it from both sides. Once we've captured the bridge, we hold it until relieved, which could take several hours. During that time, we may find ourselves using the Germans' own weapons against them. So I suggest you familiarize yourselves with the captured ones we have on base. Good luck, and Godspeed. Dismissed!
Landing, eh? Is everyone all right? Mills?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just great.
Button up! Let's go! Let's go! Move! Move! Come on!
Sergeant Evans, glad you're still with us. We're in luck. The Germans haven't responded to our stellar landing. Find a good spot to suppress their bunker. We'll advance behind your base of fire.
Fire!
Sergeant, go back across. Get to their black gun and turn in on that tank. Find Private Mills and take him with you. Get him to free up the bloody thing.
No problem. I'll get it working. Follow me.
Captain, we salvaged the area. Apart from some medical supplies, all we found were a couple of rifles and several Panzerfausts, which are woefully inaccurate.
Thank God we still have that flak gun. We can use it to hold the bridge until our relief shows up.
What's the right flank?
Hold this position, men! Fall back to the bridge on my command!
Enemy spotted!
Thank you.
Squad, move up!
I believe that's the last of them. Excellent work, lads. Bloody well done.